Alright everybody, welcome back to some more Crash Twinsanity. In the last episode, we got Nina Cortex on our side, and in this episode, we're going to be playing as Nina Cortex, getting through Rooftop Rampage. So let's get it. You jump, and then you hit X and then circle to do this, to grab lock. We spin into that so we can awaken the gargoyles. Alright, let's get it. More awesome soundtrack. There's the blue gem right there. Alright, let's get it. Let's get it. What's inside? Get through this classroom. Oh shit, I didn't even see that thing. Alright, grab lock here. Punch this. And there's our silver gem. Alright, keep on climbing through the roof on some Assassin's Nina shit. Get it. All right, let's see. Let's see, where do I go? Well, I guess I keep going further. Nothing there. And yeah, this level is pretty straightforward. This isn't a hard level to complete, especially if you're trying to do like a 100% run. It's not a difficult level. All of the gems will pretty much be at your face, so not much to complain about here. There's the green gem. Now let's get our Aku Aku mask. True that, true that. Sword's just chilling there. Another Uka Uka mask. Very nice. How many do I have? Oh, cool. And here's our purple gem. What the fuck was that? What was that? Whatever. Oh, I thought I died. I was about to be like, what? Fuck that shit, I'm out. Where do I go? Here? Oh, this one's pretty tough. Another chase sequence. Everybody sing this song, do-da, do-da. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. There we go. Fuck, I thought I died. Fuck! God damn it. I was like, oh, I thought I died, and then I actually died. Alright, cool. Awesome sauce. Get out of here. The swords are just chilling there. Alright, cool, cool beans. We got power crystal.
They found us! Through the airship! Quickly!
You are in detention!
Madame Emily!
So, Crybaby Cortex is all gone out. I see you found employment as a barber.
I'm an evil scientist!
A scientist, are we? To me, you'll always be a little bird.
Alright, this is Madame Amber Lee. Once again, we're fighting in like a circle slash semicircle arena. This is actually what I consider to be the hardest boss, or second hardest boss. Simply not only because Cortex's controls are ass, but it's just like, it gets like your heart racing a little bit if you're not going quick to shooting down these like piano keys. Sends out those bells, you gotta destroy them all. Oh, and if you jump down, you die, even after you beat this boss. Whoa. Good riddance. Did I get all the gems? No, I didn't get all the gems. I thought I did. Wait, it says I did get it. As soon as I died, I checked the screen, and then it turns out I did get that gem, so I died for nothing. Well, ain't that bad a bit, so I'll meet you guys after Madame Amberlee, I guess. Alright, we're back. Jump on this. And there's Crash. And as you can see, this is no longer blocked anymore. We can get that final gem of the Academy of Evil. So, what we can do... we'll jump through here. There we go. And with that being said, we have all of the gems from the Academy of Evil. I say next time on Crash Twinsanity, we explore more and see what else there is to do. See you guys then.